All right, here it comes. Game on. I already have my loop band on. Isn't that exciting? Okay. So this class, I shouldn't even have backed up because I have to come back forward for the timer. So look, I'm going to zoom in. You need your gliders. These lovely things right here. Or your old wash rag, whatever you have to glide on your surface. If you don't have them, it's not a big deal. You're going to be able to do everything we're doing with or without the equipment. Our second one is our loop band, right? I have mine around my ankles. We're starting with the loop band. I have my camera this way, so I'm way too tall for it, especially when I move forward, but my timer's up here. Hi. Hi. Are we ready? So it's eight stations or eight different rounds, okay? We're gonna do the timer similar to our Wednesday circuit. Look, like the floating head. The floating head, free entertainment. Okay, six sets, 30 seconds. Some of them are the same exercise, right side, left side. Some of them are three different exercises that you do all the way through twice. And just so you all know, my music took over again and did something wacky. So I already did 5 minutes of this workout and I'm doing it again. And I'm telling you, my glutes are burning already. So it's an ab leg heavy workout, okay? So we're gonna work with the band and the gliders or whatever. If you don't have them, I'm cool with that. Here we go. So the first round, get your loop band on if it's not already, okay? I did lots of talking. We got 15 seconds, here I go. I gotta back it up so you can see me. Lateral squats, okay? So you're gonna take it out wide. We can do starting our hands in our little curl position, haha. Feet together, taking it out. Good, so you step it up, squat, back to middle, out, center, other side. Oh, I can tell I already did these. I was afraid if I kept it on that other playlist, though, it was going to play copyrighted songs, and that was going to block me, so I had to switch. And when I looked, I had it on my YouTube-friendly playlist, and it didn't play. So, conspiring against me, but I don't care. We got it this time. Jump squats or regular squats. Right here, take your time. Right, if you're not jumping, stay low. Keep those feet wider, a lot shorter width. Good, come on. Burst the cardio. Oh, good. Now my timer quit. Stay with it. Keep going. Four, three, two. I am not starting over again. I don't know why it stopped. We're going to give it a moment. Okay. Hold on. I found it. Okay. I will win this battle. Here's our third exercise. We didn't actually lose the timer. Or you would have had to start over with me. Ha ha. Little bend in the knees. Wide stance. Tap in the center. Tap. Tap right with that beat. Come on. Is it Monday? No, it's Tuesday. I already had a Monday. It's supposed to be better today. Started with yoga. Thinking life's going to be a little easier on me today. Nah. Not when it comes to technology. Hey, rest, we gotta go back. We're doing them all twice. So this round is three exercises, doing them all twice. But then you're done with them. Lateral squats, here we go. Step and squat, back to center. Step, center. Take your time. This one we're worried about. Getting that step up. And your squats, you're working lateral. And big muscles, come on. 10 seconds. Three. Excellent. We're jumping or squatting one more time. Ayo. You're welcome. Here we go. Come on, finish it. The only time you're gonna see them in this workout. Come on, see them good. Over half. we go. Wide stance, tap in the middle. Come on, then we're taking the band off. Come on. Oh yeah. Come on, 6, 5. Oh yeah, baby. Take it off. You're not done with them. You can just take a break. You actually only need one glider for this. Oh, dude, oh, there's my water. Get water. Reverse lunge. We're doing one side at a time. You may say choice things about me. We're doing 6 sets. 3 and 3. Here we go. Down and up. Good. Glide it back. Pull it up. If you don't have it to glide, you're just going back and up. Or if the glider, for any reason, bothers knees, hips, anything, it's optional, always. Come on, 10 seconds on the first leg. 5. We'll get that hip flexor and quad. Good, switch legs. If you haven't done one of my glider classes yet, I said by the end of this, I'll have worn a path into my carpet, but that's okay, because you know what? We postponed putting new flooring in when all this happened. And so I'm pushing for when I'm not using this room anymore, I'm tearing the carpet out. And I will share that joy with you. This carpet is old. Should we call it well used? Might hurt its feelings if I call it old. Well used. Worn in. It's a classic. It's light colored carpeting. I mean, come on. 3 kids and 2 dogs. So many spots on it. I was like, I do not want carpet on my first level ever again. So it's all gonna go. Even our dining room. Carpet. Who does that? Look, I'm distracting you, huh? You don't even know you're lunging. Admit it. And you love it. They're fun. Woo. Squeeze one more. Come on, second set on that other side. Come on, you want to know you did them, right? We're getting them good. Here it comes. Do you guys notice when I don't know what to do with my arms, I bring them up and I pray. Praying it's over soon. Oh, it's not. Praying it's over soon. No, I'm kidding. Here we go. 10 seconds. Told you, it's noon. Oh, maybe I told that in the first 5 minutes that I have to redo. I said I never video classes in the middle of the day. It's noon. But I had to do yoga first thing this morning, because that one has to have absolute quiet or it's just not good. So I got my yoga done this morning. It should be up. It's the stretch and recover number 2. Okay. That was a good one. I felt good. I felt like I released some tension. I highly recommend it. It would pair nicely with this. Get done with this. Everything's warm. Stretch it out. Come on. We're gonna go back to the band after this, so that's good news. Or maybe not. Here we go, last set. Come on. Oh yeah. Okay, almost lost it. Push the ball of your foot in, whether it's your wash rag or your glider. And if you're not using them, you take that step back as deep as you're comfortable. 10 seconds, you're checking them off. Come on. One more. There it is. Breather. Okay, you need your band. Again. Handy dandy. I think Blue's Clues used to say that. Does anybody's kids watch Blue's Clues? Your handy dandy. Nope, it was. He had his handy dandy notebook. He did. Oh my gosh, you guys know I'm crazy. This one's right side, left side. Three different ones. Not repeating them. I didn't even get water. Here we go. 30 seconds goes fast. Lateral raise. If you need to hold on to get good range of motion, hold on. I'd rather you hold and get that nice lift. Right. Out to the side first. We got three different angles. Excellent. Turn it around. Honestly, I find it much easier to get full range of motion if I hold on somewhere. My archways are proving to be very handy. Come on. Lift. My morning brainchild. After I got done with yoga, I felt this magic up. You're all probably thinking, oh my gosh, she has way too much time on her hands. Come on, 10 seconds on this one. Woo! Come on, knock it out. One more. Okay, second set. You're still gonna go on an angle, but not straight lateral. Think of 45 degree. So you're halfway between that reverse leg extension and that lateral one, okay? So it's off to the side. It's gonna give you our nice little area right here, outer thigh, hip. Come on. Other leg's tired because it's holding, so you get your bonus. Both legs working the whole time. Come on. Same thing. 45. Is that 45? I don't know. I say 45, but it's not reverse and it's not lateral. So there you go. Halfway. If I said 45 degree angle, and some math expert is watching, like Joyce or Danielle, they're probably like, she has no idea what she's talking about. But guess what? I'm not a math major. I'm a fitness major. No, I'm actually microbiology, but yeah. I know my angles, I swear, but if that doesn't come out exactly where it's supposed to, I probably did. For misspeaking. I know you still love me, right? I'm totally talking to the camera today. Up, reverse. Here we go. Straight back. Chest forward. Get that big extension, right? The further away I get, the more resistance I create, the harder it is. Come on. That last one in this round. We got right side, left side, and we're moving on. Ooh, these make me sweat. Come on. Good. Switch it. Side. Chest forward again, right? Good, that way you can get that big lift. Yeah, yeah, come on, halfway. Woo, glutes, hammies, low back, everything, lower oblique. Yeah, yeah. Come on, we're almost done. Three. Oops, I hit the wall. Literally. Okay, take it out. Oh, do not fall. Put it near your mat, because the last time we use this, we're going to be on the mat, okay? Get water. I didn't get it last time. We need our glide, or just our single. Let's throw one leg at a time. 10 seconds. Here it goes. It's this lateral position. Okay, glide. Pull. I gotta move over and hit my chair. Okay, holding leg, bend the knee. You glide that leg up straight, pull it back in. Inner thigh, yeah, baby. Good, right? The more I bend into that squat, and extend that out. So the further I go out, the higher the intensity. Come on, 8 seconds. If you don't have gliders, doesn't this make you want to have gliders? I bet all of you are like me. Now, I do know some of you, on your own free will, that have used gliders. And it makes me proud. You know who you are. Like not in class, seeing them on the fitness floor, using gliders. I'm like, oh yeah. Come on. Extend, pull it in. Come on. Lots of reps. Good. Back on that first side. Out. Yeah, no, we're gonna feel these tomorrow, right? We're trying to slim that down. We don't use weight. We use repetition if we want to slim these down. That's why we're doing so many reps. Good. Come on. The sunlight coming in, which I'm not complaining about, is why it makes it go light and dark, because the sun, I think, is facing me. And then the window in the back. It's really hard. I am not a videographer. So the lighting is like mediocre at best. As long as you can see me, I hope you're cool with a little bit of on and off the light mood changes based on my movement. Come on, push and pull. Ooh, yeah, baby. Come on. Almost done with these. And then we hit the mat. And then I'll have to move my camera. I'm loving this class. Whew. That feels good. Like I'm working that area so many of you tell me that you want to work, right? It's like from mid-thigh to like below your chest. Right. This is where we're focused today. There's some bonus muscle groups working, but in general, what we're doing is really going to focus on those areas for us. Come on. Five. Last set coming up. Finish it off. I wasn't counting. I'm going to count this last one. I'm curious how many reps. I do like the timer sometimes because counting and then me talking to you, like I lose count. You all know that, especially if I train you. If I lose count, you're gonna do extra. Good. Is that five? See, I was talking. Come on. 5 seconds. I got to around 15. Nice. It's 45 each leg. Get your water. Bring it on the mat. I got to move my camera. I got to be efficient here. Let's see if I can do it. And fill my water. Dude. Would you? Okay, I'm going to put that back up there. Ready, guys? I'm backing it up. Get your band on your shoelaces. I'm coming, I swear. Whew. I'm going to give us our rest again. You got 30 more seconds. I can't start when I'm all frazzled. So, minor technical difficulties. Okay, here we go. Let me get my cheat sheet. Band bicycle on the shoelaces. If you don't have the band, you're just doing your bicycles. And guess what? It's gonna be paired with a plank one, okay? Here we go. Remember, I want you to really focus on your extend and press with the legs. If you can add your upper body, you're going to twist. Our second exercise, we're going to flip over to a high plank. When we're in that high plank, if you can keep the band on, it's got to be all the way up by your shoelaces where they're tied. We're going to do a plank knee drive. Okay, so it's going to be this same motion, but in a plank. Which will be really fun, I swear. Last one. All right, flippy. Here it comes. Okay. If it falls off, don't worry about it. It might. I gotta move mine up higher. All the way up on those shoelaces. I knew it was gonna be a little bit of an equipment challenge. Remember, if you don't have the band or you don't wanna use it for this one, you're just doing your knee, plank knee drive. Keep those hips as low as you can. I understand. Band is gonna challenge you in multiple ways. You can do it. Keep your feet a little wider, like hip width. Should help it slide, or not slide. Flip over. Easier transition to come back to here. Second set of bicycles. Get ready. Come on. Woo! Come on. I've untied my shoes. We'll just check them before we go into our gliders. Come on. Good, flip it. Slide it all the way up. If it slid down, get it all the way up there. As high up as you can on your foot and your shoe. Widen those feet. Pull, pull. You're slower if you're using the band. Okay, just for obvious reasons, you're not gonna be able to move as quick. Come on. Oh yeah. Nice. All right, flip it. One more of each. And then we'll worry about tying our shoes and all that good stuff. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Halfway. Oh yeah, you should be feeling these babies. Four. Okay, slide them up. That seemed to help me last time. Get them all the way up, like at the ankle. Okay. Come on, we got this. One more. Oh, but now I got twisted. Keep going. I'm coming. Right, if you feel like you're wrestling them, you know me. I'm like, just take them off and work. And do your knee drive. Come on. 8 seconds. Good, take it off. Check your shoes. We're needing our gliders. Okay? First set of glider exercises is corkscrew paired with an arm one. We're going to do arm circles, Mr. Miyagi. Okay, keep your band. We'll use that again. Okay. Oh, I'm doing good on time. Okay. Here we go. Corkscrew. I'm coming. I always have to have at least one class a week. That's like the comedy of errors. Come on. You're trying to sweep it under and across. Come on. Oh yeah, corkscrew. Turn the hip a little. Obliques helping. Okay, grab them. Bring them forward. Okay. If you don't have gliders, your shoulders have in your plank, okay? If you have gliders, you're circling. Oh, I'm dripping. Mr. Miyagi, wax on, wax off. Come on. Our shoulder taps. Come on. 8 seconds. Ah. Second set of corkscrew. Get the ball of your foot on there. Come on. Oh, that's the trouble. Oh yeah, baby, five. Bring them up, second set. Whew, Mr. Miyagi. Here we go, come on. Circle it or shoulder tap. Okay, come on. Twist. turns, who cares? As long as it gets you your work motion. It's okay, get everything lined up. I mean, for real. Oh, baby.
Conclusions. Okay.
can weigh in if you want. Message me. Here we go. I can't talk during this one. One more. In, out. Hold that thought. Finish it. Come on. My thought was, when am I ever gonna be able to do that many rides on a Peloton ever again? So I have been embracing that. It's been my sanity. I feel very fortunate to have access to one. I'm just breathing heavy. I hope you are. Look at that special hair. Okay, so there it is, 37 minutes. A lot of free entertainment. Hopefully I talked you through it and you forgot you were working out once in a while. All right, guys. Have a great day.